So we're gonna have a sprint or a KOM right off the start here, right? Don't yell at me, guys, but I'm considering I'm like, because I don't think I can see it for the finish of Chris. I've got Gary and Chris at the pool. But, even if you get a gamble around.
About a 5 minute.
Thank you. Well, when I had the torches went there, I ended up doing 160K in 2 days. Oh no. Like 3,000 meters of elevation, dude. That's brutal. This is one of those ones where I told my wife, I estimated the time of finishing and I was off by over 2 hours. Wow. I was just about 4 hours for the, what was it, the Hondo phone company? Yeah, those are awesome. I think it was the same track as in January, it was on Monday, and then it was, Explorer. Now, TCZ, or TCD, TXC, and SKS. They're all better.
Seconds.
Good luck, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Cheesy CD? Just ask. Maybe Cheesy CD? Next climb comes at 15. Is anyone in the second group? Front group's going pretty slow. Yeah, we're not going fast, and obviously I'm not going to help. Second group is 8 right now.
Yeah.
Terry has a steamroller. Steamroller. Yeah, front is picked up. You guys can give a little dig now, would be a good time to catch. Nice job, guys. Oh, sorry, Chris. Oh, I got a massive stitch. Thank you. I'm not catching him. When does the climb end? I can't get my heart rate up. Well, I got some points at least. Why does TFC have a front?
Thank you.
Oh, good. I'm gonna finish 9th to 7th, so there's not much I can do now. Yeah, I'm 27 back. So I'll just watch the guys behind us. And hopefully I can just out sprint these guys. Tyler had some good power up the hill. I was trying to beat him, lose him, but I couldn't. Yeah, I got at least two. Zero. shit.
Zeros. Okay. I want to do the front three here. It doesn't become